Hi, we are students from Colombia and Monterrey, and today we're going to make a review of the app Netflix. I'm David Avila.
And I am Pedro Paula. So, we begin. Here we are at the home screen of the page Netflix. At the right corner is the search bar, where we can search movies or TV series. At the left corner is the split view. Down, we can see that there are a lot of movies that are divided by categories. So we can search the movies by their name or by the name of the actors that participate. Then we have a little synopsis about how is the movie. Then we have the cast, and down is the names of the directors. Then we can have the buttons to add to your list of movies if you like it, to rate if you like it or not, or to share it with your friends. Down there we have more movies of the same theme. Here in the movie we have the name of the movie at the left corner. Then we have the stop continue button. Besides him we have the button to come back 10 seconds of the movie if we lost a part. Then we have the duration of the movie at the other corner. Up we have the subtitles and language of the movie where we can see it. And at the left we have the share the movie with a TV to watch it in a smart TV. Then we have finished in the part of the movies.
So in the left side of Netflix page we have this bar that shows us different categories of the movie, like comedies, anime, horror, and different types of categories for the movies to have a more specific search. Here we have your list that you can create with the movies you like. We have downloads that you can download movies to watch later without Wi-Fi, and notifications that shows us the new arrivals of movies. Here we can change profiles with a different family member that has the same account, and you can continue watching movies with different profiles and you have the same categories.
So in conclusion, we can say that in a general view, Netflix is a very good app because it allows us to watch movies without internet if we download it, and also it allows us to watch a lot of movies only by a low subscription, so we don't have to have 99 pesos, so we don't have to buy all the movies, and that's it, Netflix.
Okay, so goodbye, that's all for now.